Texas to New York Open final. UNIONDALE, NY app, second-seeded Sam Querrey advanced to the final of the New York Open, winning the last four games to beat number 4 Adrian Mannarino 6-7, 5, 7-5, 6-3 on Saturday. Querrey will face top-seeded Kevin Anderson or number 5 Kei Nishikori in Sunday's final. The U.S. Davis Cup player fought off three breakpoints while serving at 2-3 in the third set, then broke Mannarino in the next game and cruised from there, closing out the match in just under 2 hours for his first victory over the Frenchman in four career meetings. The California native is ranked a career-high 12th and had an opportunity to move into the top 10 if he won the tournament and Anderson lost in the semifinals. Mannarino is still seeking his first ATP Tour title. At number 25, he is the highest-ranked player without one.